How to install Java games in Samsung D900. In order to install Java games, you will need Softnik PPP version 2.21, the USB driver from Samsung, and the utility called Samsung Java Uploader. Before connecting your phone with a cable, you need to make sure your phone settings are correct. Go to the Applications menu, select Java World, Options, and Network Settings. In the first field where it says APN, write Internet and leave the login ID and password empty. Make sure that the proxy is disabled and then press Save. Now return to the main screen and punch in #536963 and #. You should see a screen saying Serial Java Address Disabled. Now connect your phone with your computer using the cable. Run Softnik PPP as administrator. Locate the Softnik icon on the taskbar and right-click it. From the menu that pops up, select Settings. Go to the Bluetooth Serial tab and make sure your device is checked. Click OK to close the dialog. Again, right-click on the Softnik icon on the taskbar and select Activate PPP. If at any time a message pops up saying unable to locate the required library, just click Cancel. That file is only required for PAM devices. In your phone's main screen, punch in #573-7425 and #. You should now see a secret menu. Go to the PPP app and select USB. Run the utility Samsung Java Uploader. Should Windows Firewall pop up, click Allow. Java games consist of two files, a jar file containing the actual game and a JAD file containing some meta information. There is a software called JAD Maker which can create the JAD file given in jar. Click Add on Samsung Java Uploader and browse for the JAD file. The jar should be in the same directory as well. From the secret menu, select Serial Download. A screen showing the progress of the upload should appear. If the upload doesn't start in 5 seconds, something went wrong. Repeat the process again and make sure you have followed all the steps. When you're done, punch #536961 and #to restore the original settings.